Hi everybody, Tal Figuel here from Toronto, Canada. And the reason why I'm doing this video today is basically to talk about some of the remedies out there that may or may not work for someone who is on the verge of making the decision to quit smoking. So let's get started. The first remedy that may or not work for you is called the patch. Now the patch, you can actually go to any drugstore, you can get it over the counter. What you do is you buy it and you put the patch on your arm, and this basically might or might not help you stop smoking. The price range can be between $20 and $50 per box, and there's about usually there's about 5 or 10 patches. So basically you have to spend money each and every month to buy those patches, whether it's over the counter or whatever. So it might help you now, it might help you in a few months, but it's not a long-term solution. It's going to cost you money. It's going to cost you money every month. So basically, you might be spending more money even after you stop smoking, and you still have to use the patch every month. Again, you got to spend more and more and more money, and the patches can be very expensive. The second one is called the gum. Again, the gum, you can buy it at any drugstore, over the counter or whatever. And basically, it's a gum that you put in your mouth and you chew every time you have the cravings for a cigarette. This gum can actually, some people have said that this gum can actually taste like the ashtray after you put out the cigarette. It tastes like the aftermath of a cigarette. So it has a really, really bad tasting. And again, it can be costly. Again, you gotta buy it over and over and over. The price range is between, for one package of, let's say, 20 gums, can cost you $10, $20. Again, it can be very expensive and it has no long-term solution. The third one is the pill. The pill is one of the most expensive of all the remedies that are out there. Usually you can get the pill over the counter, but usually when you go to the doctor, he's going to prescribe that for you. Does it have a long-term solution? It might, but again, it may not. It's a very short-term solution and can be very, very expensive for you. Another solution for stop smoking remedy is cold turkey. Again, I'm not sure if it's good for the long term. It might be good for the short term, but it's not good for the long term. And the last one is willpower. Willpower is basically saying to yourself, I'm going to stop smoking. I'm going to do this. I don't need anything else. I can do this with my own willpower. Anytime I need a cigarette, you're going to say, you know what, I'm not going to smoke. And that can be a very, very powerful thing. But again, it's not going to help you long term. You're going to get a lot of cravings. You're going to be very frustrated. You're going to be very angry. And basically, at the end of the day, you're still going to grab a cigarette and continue the smoking for many, many years. So there are many remedies out there. Some of them may help you and some of them may not help you for the long term. A lot of them are going to help you for the short term, month, 2 months, 6 months, but long term it's not going to help you. Now if you are looking for a good remedy that is going to help you, naturally help you to stop smoking without the craving, without all the BS, I'm actually going to invite you to visit my website. My passion is to help you quit smoking, but you know what? It's not about spending money on remedy after remedy after remedy. It's about doing one thing naturally without spending money, and basically doing it, and that's going to help you to quit smoking. So again, I can't give you more information, but you can get more information if you go to my website below. If you click on it and purchase the product, it's basically going to give you the rundown of what it takes to finally kick the habit for good. Again, it's not about the pills, the patches, cold turkey, willpower, or the patch or the gum or whatever. It's about making stop smoking naturally for good. It's actually gonna work for you. So if you are serious about quitting smoking, go to my website and read all about it. So I wish you a wonderful day. Bye-bye.